Robin here, and today is the 19th of October. Sorry, just had to think about it for a second. It's Friday, and I just received my very first BeautyBox 5. So, little blue box here. Yes, like I said, this is for October 2012. It is my very first one. So, all I did was pop the tape on the sides. Okay, so we get a little card. BeautyBox 5. And it does list the products on the back. I'm only going to use it if I need further description. Okay, first thing is a $100 gift certificate to this Nume professional styling tools and hair extensions. Looks like hair dryers, curling irons, that type of thing. Or I guess it's Nume, maybe? Nume. Okay. Okay, that's cool. I don't know how much the products are. I know chi straighteners are like anywhere from $100 to $200, depending on what you get. So if it's professional grade, I'm assuming it's going to be up there in price. But here's a $100 gift certificate. Okay, inside the box, it's this little bag and then this kind of shredded cardstock, I guess, in here for packing. So, here we go. All right. First off, let's see. Goat House Dairy, HAUS. Please focus. Cooperate this time. Don't be like last time. Okay, yeah. It's lip balm, and it is Sugar Kisses is the name of it. Let's see what it says on here. Your lips will lust after this lightweight, soft, and silky goat's milk lip balm. Okay, so it says the retail value of this is $2.50. Okay, so you can always use chapstick. It's always a good thing. Okay. Next, we have Marjania Argan Oil. And I really wish this would stop focusing on my hands. Maybe if I... Argan Oil? Yeah. Anyway. 100% organic. It doesn't have the size on here. But it's... in like a little medicine dropper. Okay. And let's see what it says on here. Okay, it is for your face. You can use it alone or mix it with moisturizer. 2 fluid ounces, which I doubt very seriously this is, but a 2 fluid ounce bottle of this is $32. And there's a code on here that if you use it by the end of November, you can get 25% off from the website. So Marjania. Okay. Okie dokie. Next, we have City Cosmetics. And this is... sorry, my nails are torn up. I peeled all my nail polish off in traffic on the way home. Okay, this is Lip Plumper. I thought I said plunger at first. Lip Plumper. Let's see. Luscious Lip Plumpers are packed with antioxidants and moisturizing ingredients. Apply alone or over lipstick for fuller, plumper lips. Okay, so a 5 milliliter container is $32, and this is 1.5 milliliters. So, City Lips. Let's see. Okay, so it's goopy. It's like a typical lip gloss brush wand. It's not the spongy wand, but a brush. It just smells like chapstick. Okay. So something that's roughly three times this size will be $32. And again, if you purchase from citylips.com before the end of November, you can get 20% off. There's a code. Next, for less, 11's frown reducing line patches. Sorry, that was my instant messenger. So there's three, some kind of sticker. I don't know. Yeah, you can kind of see it like that. Simply apply a clear patch while you sleep, and a few hours later, you'll see fewer lines. So, oh, you're supposed to put them like right here. So, this area. Okay. So there's three of them in here, and it's $20 for 30 of them. And there's a code if you use it by December 15th for 20% off this For Less website. Okay, next we have Lash Guard. Individually wrapped mascara shields. And from the picture, I don't know if you can see the picture, but it looks like you put it on your eye. Yeah, that's exactly what you do. So you like put it on your eye when you're putting your mascara on. I guess to keep you from getting mascara on your eyelid. Prevents smudging and clumping. So, okay, and then that's $6.99 for a 10 pack, and there's two of them in there. Okay, and then last but not least, Showstopper Stop the Peep Show, and two black strips in here, and fashion tape. Meh. Okay, so it's $9.99 for 24 strips, and if you go online, you can buy one, get one free. I never use fashion tape, so meh. So, all in all, I'm pretty impressed with the first one. I know that I will definitely use this. I don't know how much I'll use the lip plumper, but my mom might use it, so that's all right. And I know she loves argan oil. I've never tried it, but I do have very dry skin, so I will try it. Lash Guard, I have friends that'll probably use it. I don't generally get clumpiness with my mascara, so that's not a big deal for me. So, I think it's $12 for BeautyBox 5. No, 10? I can't remember. But I'll link it down below with the information about all the different products and, link to the website. So, thank you. Bye.
Sponsored by Billabong, surfer girl type of girl I like to fill up on. In the water, really wanna rock a boat like a hurricane in a perfect storm. Lord, ask her where she on her way to. Said a holla Eva, say she love the North Shore. Bikini top, black Scots and then board shorts. Paddle out, paddle out.
Can I wait in your water? Can I wait?
So sun, I can feel it warm.